Hello everybody, what is up? It is Black Knight, and I'm back with another wildlife park video. Okay, first of all, we're gonna sleep. I did do some additions to the exhibit, so I will try my hardest not to look in that vicinity. You know what, we'll go look at it, but we're gonna keep our head down the entire time. But just in case there is something. So, I didn't change any of that. There is a tree. And there is this. What do you think? Any guesses? For what it might be? Anyone? No? Well, it's not. I'm talking to you guys. Thinking that, oh, I'm gonna get a response. Nah, not gonna happen yet. But. Sorry. Something's wrong with my nose. It is this thing right here. Comment down what you think it is, real quick. Well, it is. I guess we'll see. Unless you paused it just to see. Yep. We have enough of everything in order to get it. So. Still have not got a chance to go through this. Dang it. Can we go in there? No, I can't. We'll put in there for now. But yeah. Oh, I was looking at this because I was like, I might make a diamond axle. That might help. But then I was like, I make obsidian paxel. Guess you see it now. We're making an Allosaurus exhibit. This one. And we'll put it in there. But yeah. We're getting an Allosaurus. I hope we get the Fallen Kingdom variant, because that's my favorite. Oh, yeah, these can kinda. Nope, we're still missing bones. It is fine. We got two of them though. Go put those in the exhibit while this thing is hatching. We're doing a male. Soros. This is just gonna become a skeleton graveyard. Well, that's technically all it is now. More skeletons than there is dinosaurs. But yeah, Toast is doing good. These guys are doing good. Other than messing up the feeder. Yeah, but this. Oh yeah, I did a go over here and we have. I don't know why I put that there. This viewing platform should be pretty good. There's water already. I mean, it's not a terrible exhibit, not at all. I can do better, yes. Definitely. But, I'm working with what I have right now. The Allosaurus. I don't know how you died in here, but alright. Yeah, I don't know what's up with them. Anyway, how you doing? And it's getting pretty big. That's a tree. I can just literally sit here, you'll start growing. He's getting pretty big. Drink water. I'm happy. But let's see how the Pososuchus are doing. We're not gonna look through the viewing. We're just gonna go straight down there. Oh, I thought they despawned for a minute. Wouldn't surprise me. You're getting pretty big. Getting pretty big. I do want to check one thing. If I go to this one, it is still here. Sorry. Had to happen. You were gonna kill me. There's slime ball though. We can make a skeleton now though. Yep, we have all the bones. So pretty here. Like, why is there no trees though? Like, it's honestly kind of bothering me. There's Frode. There's tapirs. There's gorillas. Is there any crocodiles? That would make my day. There's monkeys. Bunch of peat. I remember when I couldn't find this stuff. Wait. Nope, can't bait mine. I think it's funny how we went from, like, waiting for that thing to finish incubating to going to the swamp, killing a dinosaur, and getting peat. So now I can really expand it. I don't know where I'd put it, but I'd figure it out. This is a lot of peat, though. What was this when I was looking for it? Like, honestly. Like, you find things when you don't want them. Especially here. How much is that? It's almost a, there's more than a stack here. I wanna get a stack. There's so much. There's like this much right here. Just imagine like how much there is like in this entire place. One more. Oh. Got a stack of peat. I was told the platypus spawn in the here, but I'm not seeing it. Oh. There's my friend, a Japanese gentleman. I was about to say, good job. I'm gonna take you with me. Albatross. I'm taking the frog with me. Okay, how weak are you? Weak enough. We're gonna go home. I'm gonna put this up first of all. Along with that. Put that in there. This in there. This in there. Put that in there. Make the skeleton first. Yes, I was about to be. Did I lose anything? It's a cool. Hey, at least I can't be accused of cheating it in, because you guys saw me kill it. Oh, my back. I don't know what it is, but my back is killing me today. Sorry, I'm just casually looking through something. Okay, well, oh. And tea and rum. Got the even. Boom. You eat sugar, eh? I might be able to keep you in here. We can go. The blue one. Dogs. I'm just casually collecting frogs. Another blue one. You know what? We'll just. Oh, this should be enough. I don't know. I just want them because they're cool. And, they can breed. A lot. And very easily. Oh. Okay, we got. Let's look. Nail. Nail. Yum. Female. Well, let's go home. We started this episode being like, yeah, we're gonna casually, like, just mess around and do whatever. And now we're, like, adding to exhibits and whatnot. But it gives us some beef to do, like, we got frogs, and we're gonna get an Allosaurus. Honestly, I like the frogs a little bit more, but don't tell Allosaurus that. Yeah, but we have over a stack of sugar. Okay, so we have more than enough sugar cane. Make sure I didn't break anything. Okay. let's do that. Eat worms. If I was paying attention correctly. Eat worms. We have some. And then spider eyes. Yeah, don't have any of those, Chief. That's something I do know. Oh my gosh, I am hungry. That's a first. Well, we'll put the food right here. The frogs. Why is there a pig? Hi. Well, let's go to the lab because that should be done now. Well, let's go to the Soros. So we got frogs and an Allosaurus in this exhibit. I mean, hold up. See, if that happened to a carnivore, I'd be in trouble. Since it's not a carnivore, I'm not worried. If that happened with this buddy or Toast over there, they'd be Toast. What variant? I think we got the yellow banana one. Aw, we got the ugly one. Sorry, but we got the ugly one. The one I didn't want. That's fine. He'll grow up. And he'll be alright. Yeah. I got the worst looking one, dang it. Alright, well, I will do more research about... Sorry. I will do more research about, the... The frogs. I do need. I can keep that on me. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it. So we literally added frogs to there, and then we got the Allosaurus. That's not bad at all. Frogs and an Allosaurus. That's not bad at all. Which kind of adds like. More to this exhibit in a sense because it didn't have a lot. We got a Quetzalcoatlus skeleton. Waiting for him. I'm just gonna go to him, it'll be easier. But yeah, I'm happy. We got a new dino. And we got... Come here. I need a thumbnail. Or I might just use the frogs. The frog is better than you are. Go this way. Of course you move. I don't want you to move. Clever girl. Clever girl. Not gonna happen though. I thought you escaped as well. I was like, man. They sure are ready to get out. But yeah, that's pretty cool. I really do like him. It'll make a good addition to our little zoo. But yeah. Well, I'm happy we got frogs. And we got, well, we started the Zawa. Let's go. Oh, I'm just trying to think. What could I add to the giant sauropod pack? Zawama wise. Because I'm like, oh, I could do, like, the rhino. I could add a rhino in there. Then I'm like, yeah, no. Which also brings me to the conclusion that I could do Elontosaurus. I don't have Elontosaurus. Yeah, I'm basically gonna go through this whenever I have free time and organize everything because I can. I got so mad, happy for a second, and I was like, oh wait, never mind. I have it. I need Rugops. Or Diplodocus. That'll work too. That way I get another hybrid. Either way. But, yeah. I guess thank y'all so much for joining if you did. And I will see y'all in the next one. Peace out, dudes. And have a great day.